It's a tradition in my family. We sit and watch a debate. We listen to two wealthy men while we eat off a paper plate. We hear them ramble on for hours about our future and our past. And if we choose our opposition, all our rights will be attacked.
I'm an American and I vote with my head.
It is my duty to always vote blue or red. The other party lies to you. A guy will be this country's blue.
But I'll admit I can't recall a word he said.
It's not about what's best for us, it's just the victory I see. As long as my colors are flying, I'll pay no mind to win this beat. It's empty promises, I know. This time is different, you'll see. Is there a car or politician? But they care about you and me.
I'm an American and I vote with my head.
It is my duty to always vote blue or red. The other party lies to you. A guy will be this country's blue.
But I'll admit I can't recall what he said.
It's now November and I'm at a ragged letter, sets and calls. I'm asked to thank them for improvements, but I see no change at all. The last 4 years were just a repeat of the ones that came before. No more distilling, it's two stories, but we're sleeping on the floor.
I'm an American and I vote with my head.
It is my